everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today, I'm back with another step-to-step video on how to log into your Costco.ca account on your desktop. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Start off by opening up a web browser to begin. Now, in the address box that pops up at the top of the screen, type in www.costco.ca and press enter on your keyboard. You'll end up in the official website of Costco Wholesale. Go to the top right-hand area and click on the sign in / register button. Soon after you end up in the sign in area, start off by typing in your email address that is associated with your Costco account in the text box that appears at the top and head over to the next field, type in your valid password for your account. You can double check your password by clicking on the little eye icon at the right corner. If you don't remember your password during the process, you can simply click this forgot password link and follow the on-screen prompt so that you can reset to a new password. If you'd like the system to remember your credentials, you can click on the Remember Me box. But make sure to leave it unchecked before signing into your account if you're using a public computer. Finally, click the sign in button in blue beneath in order to log into your Costco account right away. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.